Hi, I'm Dee Dee from Mop Hair Products. Today I'm going to be showcasing the Sea Curl Defining Cream. With this product, this is wonderful for curly hair, or if you want to blow out curly hair, great product to try this with. I like to use it on damp hair. Squirt out just a little bit. A little of this goes a long way, so don't feel like you need to overuse this product. You can always add more later. Put it in your hand. Give it a nice melt in the hands, and then I like to work it through the hair. Then the key I feel is to brush it through the hair all the way through. If you do want that crunchy finish curl, go ahead and just scrunch and let air dry. If you want to do the softer finish, smooth out those curls, then I would recommend combing the product all the way through the hair before you do the blow dry. Now on my shorter styles, I like to put a little of this in. It adds a lot of volume and it adds shine to the hair with very good hold. This has the orange, mango, grapefruit, and a coconut oil base, so it gives it a nice conditioning effect.